What's good is and ping.
One in a billion. One in a billion. One in a billion, and I'm back.
This is Young Zoe on the beat, and we here live. Welcome to the media. Here to talk about my boy. Listen, Jabari Parker, Andrew Wiggins. You got some top players out there this year, ready to enter the draft. But listen, y'all still wet behind the ears, man. First round of the NCAA is it? Jabari Parker, he get knocked out. Second round, Andrew Wiggins, he only got 4 points. What's going on?
You guys young, one. I mean, it might be guys like, you never know. It might be guys on the side saying, yo, you know, just don't worry about this game. You're going to be number one anyway.
Yeah.
You might as well go work out in the gym. Just forget about this. You over college, man.
Listen, do you think that the way that both of these boys play in the NCAA tournament is going to affect their draft stock?
I mean, we talked about Cleanthony earlier. I mean, if you guys watch the Baz Napier, and if guys have like performances like him, you really never know. Dude got fouled out. I mean, he got a foul trouble, came back and put like 25.
That's how he got hurt.
Yeah. And his mom.
Had the freaking rabbit's foot.
Yeah.
It was killing.
His mom crying in the crowd and everything. Crazy.
So, listen. I mean, I thought Jabari Parker was just going to just dominate the tournament. Because, you know, I was comparing him to Melo and everything.
Yeah.
And what Melo did? Melo was smiling. He had the cornrow.
At least Melo won a chip.
He busted everybody. He won the whole joint. And first round, this guy's out of it.
Not to Wichita State. Not to Kansas. They didn't lose to Louisville. They didn't lose to Florida. They lost to
Mercer?
Mercer.
They lost to Mercer, right?
Mercer.
Oh, my goodness. That's crazy. Listen. And since we brought up Carmelo Anthony, we're going to get into Tyler Anderson in the next video, okay? We're going to get after you, Mr. Shooting the three instead of driving to the hole at the last shot. It's all good. But hey, woo! Uh-oh. It's going to be too much for y'all. Zuby on the beats and on the vocals.